In 2014, the government of Uganda directed public universities to charge uniform tuition fees for East African students. However, until now, a host of universities in East Africa still charge students from ESC member countries higher tuition and functional fees compared to their nationals.
If we are looking, we are considering ourselves as all people from East Africa, going forward by considering the East African community, then why should we have those segregations? I don't think there is any value, because whether I'm from Uganda, I'm from Kenya, I'm from Tanzania, we are all yearning for education, and which is the same education. Because there is no way you can say somebody who is coming from Kenya or Tanzania in Uganda is experiencing a different curriculum. It's the same curriculum.
It is only Tanzania that charges uniform fees in some universities. During the annual East African Deans of Students Conference that took place in Kampala, the topic of uniform tuition was among the pertinent issues raised. Officials recommended uniform tuition structures in all universities across the East African region.
Well, moving forward, I think it has been now an issue which has been discussed in the East African community that if there are students within the East Africa, then they should be looked as East African citizens. Like in our university, we have already sorted that one out. I remember we had it in our programs, in our structure, that East African students who are coming from outside Uganda would be charged differently and even be paying in dollars. But it was revised. I believe it is an issue that is also being revised in other universities.
Some say it is also unfair for some member countries to demand study passes from the learners before they are enrolled in any local school.
And we have been able to know how to deal with other students from other countries. We have been able also to learn their cultures in this conference. We have really been taught a lot on how to deal with different issues while dealing with students that come to these universities from other countries.
The East African Deans of Students Conference brought together over 100 deans of students from public and private universities and tertiary institutions in East Africa.
Students that come from different countries, their type of food that they eat. For example, if it is not really in your country, how do you handle that? So these are all challenges that we have looked at as deans, different deans from different universities, and we decided to come up with different solutions that can enable students to study and have a conducive environment within their respective universities.
The annual event is aimed at identifying the problems students face while at university, as well as identify solutions to tackle these problems. Rachel Nachuala, reporting for the news.